We both know of him.
Oh, an archer, yeah.
We're off.
Are you going to be putting in an offer?
We're not, no.
Shame. Have a nice life.
By the way, I've invited Dan and Vic to our wedding. Naturally, you're not welcome.
Like I'd come.
But come on, Rob. Isn't it time to bury the past?
Oh, what bit we're burying? You offering yourself on a plate? I've moved on with my life. What are you doing? Still riding the village bike?
Andy!
You want to step outside, Andy? It's fine by me.
You're going nowhere.
Sorry, who are you?
His boss. And future father-in-law for my sins.
I'm so sorry about this. Please feel free to look round the grounds.
I never touched him.
You were ready to.
Any time, Rob.
Oh, come on, Andy. Do you want to bust your arm again?
You're not welcome round here, right?
Come on.
I'm so sorry. My daughter's taste in men leaves much to be desired.
Don't apologise to her.
You, go and wait for me outside.
It wasn't Rob's fault. His brother started it.
Yeah, and why would he do that?
Because he's a brain-dead idiot.
Bit more complicated than that, Robert.
I'll be with you in a minute.
Ah, Rodney Blackstock, by the way. Purveyor of fine wine and rare antiques. So if you ever...
Yeah, not now, mate.
See? How can this possibly work?
Can't you make an effort for me and Lachlan? Is that really so much to ask?
What was that all about?
What's it to you?
Quite a lot, unfortunately. But you've done me a favour. I've been wanting to thump him ever since he took up with my daughter.
No love lost?
No, he's a greedy, manipulative chancer for what he can get.
Well, I won't argue with that.
Which is actually why I employed him. He's good at his job, I'll give him that. But then he started mixing business with pleasure.
Well, if your daughter's got any sense, you'll soon see him for what he is.
Well, she hasn't so far. She's a bright girl, but she seems to have a blind spot when it comes to Robert.
You'll just end up messing her about. Ask her.
Don't drag me into this.
Kate, I'm sorry.
I've managed to postpone the wedding. Now all I need is a way of killing it stone dead.
What can I do?
Well, you don't like him? I don't like him. We could help each other out here.
Well, if you ask anyone around here, they all know what he's like.
Yeah, well, there's no point in holding grudges, is there?
Blimey. Looks like someone's won the lottery.
Really?
Why have we stopped?
Fancy a drink?
Here.
Why not?
I just want to get as far away from this place as possible.
What? And deprive Chrissy the chance to meet your family? His stepmother owns this pub.
Really? You kept that quiet?
Let's find out what else he's not been telling us, shall we?
You've only been back 5 minutes.
Yeah, well, this was down to Andy.
Look me in the eye and tell me you didn't wind him up.
I hope you know what you're letting yourself in for.
Yeah, I can handle him. Where's my dad disappeared to?
Maybe he's had another heart murmur.
Oh, don't say that.
There's nothing wrong with him.
Oh, well, you know his doctor confirmed it, so...
Well, he would do, wouldn't he?
I take it your dad and Robert aren't the best of mates.
It's their hobby, winding each other up.
Why are you still here?
It's not my choice, believe me.
Can't you two just be nice to each other?
I'll be nice once he's out of my face for good.
Yeah, which will be in about 5 seconds. Drink up. Your dad can make his own way back.
Will you come out with me on the town tonight?
Oh, probably not.
I've had the worst day ever, please.
Yeah, you and me both.
Oh, yeah. The infamous Robert. Not been formally introduced yet.
You'll believe me, you don't want to be.
Sorry about that. Same again, all round.
I don't think you're stopping.
Actually, that's exactly what we're doing. I've just spoken to the estate agents and they've accepted my offer.
You bought the house?
At that price, it'd be a crime not to.
Can I just say it's been on my mind all day that I love your hair.
Why is she still trying to be nice?
She wants her old job back.
Right, but I can't see that happening.
Come on, son, cheer up. You'll soon get used to the idea.
You can't just make these decisions.
You haven't done badly since I took you on. Why break up a winning team? Onwards and upwards, huh?
There's no way we're moving round here.
You may not be. Your choice.
We can't just let him do this.
Looks like you can't shake us off so easily this time.